Right, so I guess we'll pick this up first thing tomorrow morning.
Excuse me?
You do know there's no overtime in this case, right?
Yeah.
Plus, I have my cello teacher coming over at 5:30.
Okay. It's fine, sure. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice evening.
I mean, you will go home at some point, right?
Yeah.
Ha! So you do have a home. I mean, to think you lived in a broom cupboard.